Well, let's get ready for this nail surprise. Oops, I did it again. Surprise! Once again, I have had a curve moment, and I have went for the curve. I did have to cut my nails. I did have to cut a lot of my growth from underneath, so I'm definitely going to have to get Maria's potion back in action. But these are my curve nails, and you guys know how I am. I have moments, and when those moments come, I take them. There is no telling with me. So this is the curve, trying to get you guys a good glimpse of it. This is a different nail girl. This is a different nail girl that did this curve for me. I did have to cut my nails halfway. I have some Eagle Curve tips, and that's what I use. Now, the curve is not for everybody. If you're not used to extremely long nails, don't start out with a curve. You need to, I feel, in my opinion, have extremely long nails before you go to a curve, because grabbing things, pulling things, and doing things is definitely different with a curve. You will hurt yourself. I have had the curve plenty of times before. I'm used to long nails, and I'm used to it. So this is my curve. I still think they're a little bit too wide at the top, but when I go back to her again, I'm going to have her thin out. The top part. I know she had to build it up. She had to do a lot of work building it up, adding a tip, adding acrylic. So I wasn't really too hard on her. It did take, let me see, I got there at 4. No, I got there at like 3:45, and she was done at 7:30. So it did take her a while to do everything, to cut, to drill, to build, to add, to polish, to do the acrylic, to do the simple designs that she did. And I did tell her to do something simple because I knew that I had already put her through hell with these nails. So these are going to be my nails for the next 3 weeks. It's not for everyone. The curve is not for everyone. Everyone's not going to like it. I love it. I absolutely love a good curve. And you guys know me. May come back in 2 or 3 months and I've switched it up again. I just have issues like that. But you guys know the model that I live by. I live to please me. If you don't like it, personally, I don't care. Because you don't have to wear it. I do. And you don't have to pay for it. I do. So, there we go. Let me know what you guys think. All my curve lovers out there, I know you will love it and enjoy it. These will be my nails for the next 3.5 weeks. And I'll see you guys in the next video. They're beautiful. I like them. I love the lavender. I'm a pinky lavender girl. You guys know me. I love my pinks, I love my lavenders, and I love my nudes. I do kind of wish she would have added some clear stones. I think that's what's missing to me. And I have some clear stones. I may put them on, but I think that's what I'm missing out of this whole thing is my clear stone. I don't like colored stones, and I need to start speaking up when I go to these girls. I don't like colored stones. I like clear stones, period. Oh no, maybe I'll add some clear stones. Bye, guys.